Chosen.
And now, WWE Network presents Elimination Chamber Kickoff.
42 days away from WrestleMania. Tonight we are live in frigid Minneapolis, Minnesota. The doors to the sold-out Target Center have just opened in anticipation for Elimination Chamber. Over 14,000 members of the WWE Universe will jam-pack the Target Center tonight for Elimination Chamber, exclusively on pay-per-view in less than 30 minutes. Tonight, inside the massive chamber, six of WWE's finest will compete for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Who will be the champion of champions heading into WrestleMania? Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Elimination Chamber Kickoff. I'm Josh Matthews with an all-star panel of experts, all superstars that have competed inside the Elimination Chamber. Former World Heavyweight Champion, he competed in last year's chamber match, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Well, my son Jacob has briefed me on how this panel thing goes, so I think I'll have it down tonight.
Former WWE Champion, a competitor in the 2012 Chamber match, the newlywed, The Miz.
Hey, I am a newlywed, and you know, thank you very much for this wedding gift, a brand new kickoff set. I'm touched, tear.
Three-time World Heavyweight Champion has also competed in three Elimination Chamber matches, Rey Mysterio.
Thank you, Josh, Mark. Miz, welcome to the team. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You know, as I'm looking back here, that big, massive steel of cage, I'm looking to see who's going to be victorious tonight.
Gentlemen, this close to WrestleMania, what are you most looking forward to tonight?
Well, I mean, personally, I'm looking forward to seeing what's going to happen in the chamber. I mean, that's the pay-per-view that we are at, and I'm looking forward to seeing what's going to happen.
I'm also looking forward to that, but I'm also looking forward to the other championships going on tonight. I mean, you got the Intercontinental Championship, where Jack Swagger, a former world champion, taking on the current reigning defending champion, Big E. And then you also got the Tag Team Championship, where the champions, the Oh You Didn't Know New Age Outlaws, goes up against the Usos. Usos, it's going to be high impact.
Now, let's not forget about the six-man tag, the Shield versus the Wyatt family. Who's going to dominate tonight and for the next couple of years? I'll tell you what, I'm looking very forward to that match because I've been in the ring with both teams and they're both hard to beat.
Well, the action will get started momentarily here on Kickoff in the form of tag team action. The former tag champions Cody Rhodes and his brother Goldust take on Ryback and Curtis Axel, or Rybaxel. A lot of Twitter back and forth between these two teams leading to this match. Miz, the tag team division is red hot. Who grabs momentum tonight?
Oh my God, are you kidding me? Anytime you got brothers that are a tag team, it's always a win-win combination. They have that chemistry. So Goldust and Cody Rhodes are definitely, I feel, are going to take it tonight.
Let's not forget their second generation. Three of those wrestlers in that match are second generation, so they got it in their blood. You know, they're ready to go and put on a good show.
Man, I'm telling you, like, there hasn't been this much excitement in the tag division since the Attitude Era.
I'm telling you.
And you look, and Goldust was in the Attitude Era, so he brings that to tonight. And being that his brother
is in his corner.
Man, his brother is in his corner. The chemistry is just there.
Goldust is like an aged old wine. He just gets better with age,
that
baby.
That tag team match will take place here on Kickoff. Of course, we want to hear from the entire WWE Universe. With more, let's head over to the Social Media Lounge and check in with Renee Young. Hello, Renee.
Hello, Josh. And gentlemen, welcome to the Social Media Lounge. Here to keep you guys in the conversation with us tonight, we are going to be using the hashtag WWE Chamber on Twitter. We have so much stuff going on tonight with the Elimination Chamber. And of course, the WWE Network launches tomorrow. So earlier today on Twitter, on WWE's account, they sent out a tweet wanting to get your predictions for the Shield versus the Wyatt, as well as the Elimination Chamber match. So we've got some tweets here from the WWE Universe. First one here, the Shield and the Wyatts will finally lock up at the Elimination Chamber. It's going to be epic. The second one here, I think Daniel Bryan will prevail and become the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion. Yes, yes, yes. Hashtag yes movement. And the final one here, Christian for Peeps, also tagging at Hockey Canada. Make this a good day for Canada, Christian. Hashtag chamber. Hashtag peeps for life. Stay in the conversation with us tonight. Again, using the hashtag WWE chamber. We're going to be here all night tweeting about it.
Renee, thank you very much. As the chamber ominously hangs above the ring, we are less than 25 minutes away from Elimination Chamber, exclusively on pay-per-view. who will be the WWE World Heavyweight Champion heading into WrestleMania. Tonight, we find out when six superstars enter the dangerous Elimination Chamber. Two superstars will begin in the ring. Four others surround the ring, locked in the chamber's pods. At timed intervals, another superstar enters the fray. Eliminations occur by pinfall or submission. Last man standing is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. Over the past few weeks, the current champion, Randy Orton, has been facing his chamber opponents, running the gauntlet set up by the Authority. Orton was 1-3 heading into Monday Night Raw. Would he have been 1-4 against Sheamus? We'll never know, because the Shield would interfere, breaking up Raw's main event. Here would come John Cena. A melee would ensue. Daniel Bryan in hot pursuit. None of the superstars wanting to wait for Elimination Chamber tonight. The eerie Wyatt family, another standoff with the Shield. We have seen this developing over the past number of weeks, only this time the standoff wouldn't end with anybody walking away. No one wanting to wait. The Shield, the Wyatt family, the superstars competing inside the Elimination Chamber, all squaring off, trying to tear each other apart before getting to the Elimination Chamber here tonight. We'll talk all about the Shield and the Wyatt family later tonight, but Ray, you've been involved in three Elimination Chamber matches. What are these six superstars thinking about right now?
I'll tell you, Josh, what I was thinking before walking into one of those chambers. A lot of anxiety, a lot of adrenaline, and you only have one thing in mind, and that's to win, to get that title shot.
No, no, you're thinking about the pain you're about to ensue, because let's face it, that thing is unforgiving.
Yes,
there's chains, there's barriers, there's everything, and it's painful. It hurts for not just weeks, sometimes years.
I'm telling you, there'll be a victor, but there is no winner in the cage.
Listen, you're going to the...
I'm still suffering from injuries from last year. So, I mean, you got to be able to just take it and go.
But you're going to the main event of WrestleMania 30. If you win tonight, the WWE World Heavyweight Championship, that's the winner in my mind.
It's worth it.
Now,
it's worth it. I'm just saying that it's painful.
As superstars, because we do make our own predictions, I have my winner for tonight that I think is going to win, and I wanted to ask you if you had a prediction, or you miss.
Do I have a prediction? Listen. Cesaro has been absolutely dominant as of late. The Cesaro swing, I mean, the guy is pound for pound the strongest man.
Mark,
no
Henry,
offense.
Quickly,
no
offense.
He is a pound for pound, but I'm just saying, even if he wins, going forward, you won't be the same.
All right, Mark, we're going to get your prediction later. Ray, we'll get yours as well. Who will leave tonight as the WWE World Heavyweight Champion inside the Elimination Chamber?
Gentlemen, tonight will be the greatest night in real American history, but tomorrow will be even greater. Now, imagine this. Cesaro, WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
That sounds great.
Jack Swagger, Intercontinental Champion.
That sounds really good.
But this represents a lot more than just you two gentlemen standing here. What it represents is a new opportunity for America. What it means is an opportunity to have one less illegal sneaking across our border. An opportunity for a lot more hellos and a lot less olas. And a stoppage to the robbing Peter to pay Pablo. Now, it's no secret that over the years, real Americans have had a lot stolen from them and taken from them, but tonight, we are gonna be the ones doing the taking. So with that said, I want every real American in the sound of my voice to please rise. Put your hand over your heart and in a loud, clear voice, say along with us,
we the people.
With just about 20 minutes to go into the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view event, here is a former WWE champion, a superstar who's also competed inside the Elimination Chamber. JBL will tell you all about it when he joins Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler at ringside for commentary. The road to WrestleMania continues tonight when Batista goes one-on-one with Alberto Del Rio. The road to WrestleMania began at the Royal Rumble event where Batista won the Royal Rumble match, but Alberto Del Rio has been making his feelings, his disdain about Batista, very clear over the past number of weeks. It continued a couple of weeks ago when Del Rio was looking to send a message to the animal. On a fallen Dolph Ziggler, Del Rio would look to pick the bones with a cross arm breaker. Enter the animal. Batista making a beeline for Del Rio, and if there was any questioning if Batista is ready, ready for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship match at WrestleMania, ready for Alberto Del Rio tonight. Batista answered those questions a couple of weeks ago. After a four-year absence, has Batista, Mark Henry, has he been looking better than ever?
Batista's looking so good right now. I mean, we know that his strength is there just from seeing him 2 weeks ago powerbomb Alberto Del Rio through a table. That's not the easiest thing in the world to do.
Is Alberto Del Rio in trouble tonight when he goes one-on-one with the number one contender for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship, the Animal, Batista? You saw JBL make his way to the ring. Here comes WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler. Of course, tomorrow with the launch of the WWE Network. As Jerry Lawler waves to the WWE Universe, here are the Bellas on how you can be a part of the groundbreaking WWE Network.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, this is your captain speaking. As you can see, we've kept the WWE Network sign on in order to view hours upon hours of entertainment unlike anything else. Please turn your attention to our lovely divas as they guide you through everything you need to know about experiencing this completely over-the-top service.
Your journey on the WWE Network has been designed for easy access and enjoyment. First, you will need a connection to the internet. And a Wi-Fi connection is the easiest way to connect your desktop, laptop, mobile tablet, streaming player, or game console to the internet. On nearly every device, this connection is represented by this symbol. If you don't see this symbol, your internet provider will be able to assist you in connecting to the internet with Wi-Fi. Once you're connected, you can use any device in your home, including smartphones, tablets, desktops, laptops, and streaming players to connect to WWE Network.
If you are seated next to a family member or a friend who does not understand how to perform these functions, please don't hesitate to ask one of our experts at WWE.com.
At this time, we request that all mobile devices, televisions, and streaming players be turned on for the full duration of the WWE Network. Enjoy.
And we welcome you to ringside here at the Target Center. Michael Cole, the legendary JBL, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler. Ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow morning, it is an historic day in WWE and television history because the WWE Network will launch at 9 a.m. Eastern. You go to WWE.com at that time to sign up and get your free one-week trial.
And not only that, guys, for $9.95 per month, you get every pay-per-view the WWE produces, starting with WrestleMania 30.
Yeah, it's incredible.
It's incredible, but that's not all, JBL. Not only do you get it started with WrestleMania, you get every pay-per-view that WWE has ever produced, and that includes ECW pay-per-views and WCW. As a matter of fact, let's go right now. Let me just show you some of this content.
There's hundreds of hours of Raw and SmackDown, 50 never before seen, at least in this
format. I'm just going to go to SummerSlam right here. Tap that. Look how easy this is. Then touch watch. And we are going to check out SummerSlam 2013.
And what Jerry is doing here is he's using his iPad, and he's going through the WWE app to access the WWE Network. You'll be able to do this at 9 a.m. tomorrow morning.
And this, of course, is The Miz kicking off SummerSlam from 2013.
How easy is that? What a great bargain.
Absolutely incredible. And as John mentioned, you can get every pay-per-view that WWE produces, beginning with WrestleMania 30 from the Mercedes-Benz Superdome in New Orleans, coming up in April. An incredible value, history to be made tomorrow.
I'm going to watch all my old matches.
Nothing but you, 24-7
JBL. 24-7
JBL.
Following is a tag team bout, set for one fall. Approaching the ring first at a combined weight of 452 pounds, Cody Rhodes and Goldust.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is our kickoff match here tonight at Elimination Chamber. Former tag team champions Cody Rhodes and Goldust. They tweeted out earlier this weekend that this is their first step in getting back in line for another tag team championship opportunity.
Well, Cody Rhodes certainly looks like he's ready for that opportunity. This could be the roadblock on the road to that opportunity, though.
And their opponents being led to the ring by one of the all-time greats, Larry the Axe Hennig. At a combined weight of 519 pounds, the team of Curtis, Axel, and Ryback.
And there is the legendary Larry the Axe Hennig, the grandfather of that man, Curtis Axel, the father, of course, of the late, great Hall of Famer, Mr. Perfect, Kurt Hennig. And John, of course, the Axe, he was a legend in AWA, NWA. Great amateur wrestler as well.
Great amateur wrestler, won the high school state championship at Robbinsdale right near here in 1954.
Oh my God.
Still has that 22-inch neck he was so famous for.
You have any battles with the Axe over the years?
Well, I know I never battled the Axe, but you know, I defeated his son, Kurt Hennig, in 1988 for the AWA World Heavyweight Championship, and he was lobbying to be the special referee in that match. Thank goodness he wasn't, because I don't think I'd ever won the title.
And we invite you to join the conversation tonight on Twitter using the hashtag WWE Chamber, which is, as you just saw, the number one trend in the world right now. And Curtis Axel, who tweeted earlier today that the hometown hero has arrived. Curtis from just outside Minneapolis as Cody Rhodes comes in off the tag.
Minnesota knows a little something about great tag teams. Home of one of the greatest, maybe the greatest of all time, the Road Warriors. Minnesota Wrecking Crew.
And here comes Ryback. This was a unique tweet from Ryback today, John. He said, it's the big guy and the Axeman, and I legit have the greatest traps in WWE history.
Well, there's a couple problems with that. I think Sid Vicious and Hulk of the Road Warriors would disagree with that. And number two, you need to win championships like those guys did. Quit worrying about your body parts.
You saw the power of Ryback as he catches Cody in the side of the face with an elbow.
Greatest traps in WWE history. That's taking it quite a bit of territory in the JBL.
It's like saying I've got the strongest ankles. Who really cares? Win championships.
Curtis Axel tweeted earlier today that the Axe, his grandfather, beat up Dusty Rhodes. Mr. Pertnick beat up Goldust, and I beat up Cody. Things won't change tonight.
So this is the third generation tail whooping.
Well, not right now it's not. Well, I guess it is with Cody. And there's Cody knocking Kurt Axel over the top rope. And there goes Ryback.
With his huge traps.
He landed on his trap. What's this now? What is Cody thinking here?
And Goldust as well. The Rhodes brothers have come to play.
Yes, they have.
They want another chance at the tag team titles.
There exists a place where man's unyielding will and aspiration match. A structure where his desire and strength, his notoriety and legacy are neutralized. Six shall challenge its vicious legend. Only one will reap the reward of its brutality.
Go to WrestleMania as WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
All will suffer. Bear witness to the Elimination Chamber. Live tonight on pay-per-view.
When six men battle in a punishing and unrelenting environment, only one will be victorious.
Go to WrestleMania as the WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
But all will suffer. This is the Elimination Chamber. Doomsday. Tonight, watch WWE Elimination Chamber live on mobile smartphones and tablets using the WWE app. You can also use the WWE app on your Samsung Smart TV. Go to WWE.com to learn more.
And we are back at the Target Center in Minneapolis, less than 10 minutes to go to the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view. Our Elimination Chamber kickoff match, Ryback and Curtis Axel against the Road Brothers. And you may be wondering why the Elimination Chamber kickoff show not available on Xbox tonight. That's because the WWE app is getting ready for the launch of the WWE Network, 9 a.m. Eastern tomorrow morning.
And you may be wondering why the tide has turned here against Cody and Goldust. As we left, we go to that commercial break. Well, Goldust and Cody Rhodes had things well in hand, but not at the moment.
You know, you may want to talk about
the legendary Larry the Axe Henning accompanying his grandson to ringside. What a wonderful treat. You know he's going to show off for Grandpa right now.
He better.
Here's the cover by Axel, former Intercontinental Champion, and a kick out by Goldust. You know, we were talking about the WWE Network. We talked about Curtis Axel's dad, Mr. Perfect, Curt Hennig. You can go back and actually watch some of the all-time great matches that Mr. Perfect were involved in. In fact, you can go back and see some of those old-time Mr. Perfect vignettes when he used to shoot baskets and do all that great stuff, remember?
Rolled strike with every ball, did the flips off the diving board.
That's why they called him Mr. Perfect.
He did
everything perfectly.
Now, that is going to be a blast. I cannot wait. And here's Ryback, the powerhouse. Vertical suplex now on Goldust. You see the WrestleMania 30 sign in the background. All these men jockeying for the position at the marquee event of the year.
Maybe there's where the big traps come in handy.
Again, cover by Ryback, and Goldust kicks out.
Point of the knee right to the spine of Goldust.
That is the theme of tonight, guys. WrestleMania 30, the winner of the Elimination Chamber match tonight will defend the WWE World Heavyweight Championship against Batista at WrestleMania 30.
And the Rhodes brothers in a very unenviable task. Once you're champion and lose that championship, you have to get back in line.
Look at this.
And here we go. Shoulders down, kick out. Tonight, the New Age Outlaws, who defeated the Rhodes brothers back at the Royal Rumble kickoff show for the tag team titles, will defend in the pay-per-view against the Usos. Great opportunity for Jimmy and Jay.
Well, both Curtis Axel and Goldust thinking alike, hit each other with a nice clothesline, but Curtis Axel able to tag out.
Ryback so strong, though, and Goldust trying to fight out of the corner.
He's doing a pretty good job of it.
Pretty
got
easy.
A big right hand. And
great move by Goldust.
Pretty easy to counter a bench press with a right cross.
And now Cody. Now look at Ryback again trying to prevent Goldust from making a tag. And Ryback set right over the top rope, and Goldust has bought himself some time.
He needs a tag. Make your way over there.
Back up on the apron on the far side. He makes the tag. Goldust, he makes the tag to Cody as well. And here we go. Cody and Axel. Cody caught him with a knee right on the button. Now Cody going up top, guys.
He's flying.
Remember when he did that with the steel cage, the moonsault?
He got him.
No kick out by Axel at two. Cody thought it was a three count, a near fall for Rhodes.
Very near fall. I think Curtis Axel just happened to look over out of the corner of his eye, saw his grandfather standing there. Larry the Axe Henning said, no, I got a kick out of this.
I can't get in front of granddaddy.
Right it. Uh-oh, wait.
Oh, no.
This could do it.
Shave the ball off in the old Alabama slammer.
And hey. Ryback.
Hey.
And Cody. Disaster kick.
That caught Ryback flushing, not the trap, right in the jaw.
Cody top rope. Oh, and he got caught by Axel.
Oh, no.
Great
Axel
counter by Curtis Axel. He may have him.
Is this enough? No, and an air fall.
Man, oh, man. What a match. There he is. As you said, the legendary Larry, the Axe Henning.
Grandfather of Curtis Axel looking on. Axel was going for the perfect plex, and Cody Rhodes countered.
WWE Universe was responding to it, too. They know that very well here in Minnesota.
And now Goldust and Ryback going at it outside the ring.
Oh,
man. Legal men inside are Axel and Cody. Cody.
Oh, he caught him.
Crossroads. Rhodes Brothers with a big win tonight. the Rhodes brothers needed this win tonight.
Yes, they did, and they certainly got it. Put themselves back into the title picture.
Larry the Axe hitting a little bit unhappy at the moment. We're less than 5 minutes away from Elimination Chamber on pay-per-view as Cody and Goldust celebrate. We head back to the locker room area and our broadcast colleague, Byron Saxton.
We go from the tag team match we all just witnessed to Elimination Chamber, where the tag team titles will be up for grabs. Joining me now, the team that could be your next WWE Tag Team Champions, the Usos.
Okay, yep. Big night, yep. Big let's night, do let's do it, let's do it.
Well, gentlemen, it is a big night for you. You have the chance to fulfill your lifelong dream of becoming WWE Tag Team Champions when you face the New Age Outlaws.
Sax, we've been dreaming about this day since day one. 35 years ago, our uncles held these same exact championships. Alpha and Seeker, the Wild Samoans, our father, Rikishi, held these exact same championships. Tonight, the Usos are going to continue this legacy, and tonight we are going to grab those tag team championships.
Yes, sir, and the new WWE Tag Team Champions. Man, that sounds good. But we respect the New Age Outlaws, Saxon, and everything they accomplished, Saxon. It's a new year, it's a new date. As far as the New Age Outlaws title reign go, we got two words for them. It's over. Let's go, dude. Let's roll.
We are just moments away from the Elimination Chamber, and already tonight, hashtag WWE Chamber has been trending number one worldwide. We have some more predictions from the WWE Universe for tonight. The Shield will serve justice. Hashtag believe in the Shield. Second one here, there's going to be a lot of disappointed haters when Randy Orton walks out of Elimination Chamber, still the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. And our final one here, John Cena is going to win the WWE World Heavyweight Championship tonight. Hashtag never give up. Make sure to stay in the conversation. Hashtag WWE Chamber.
They have been called the two most dominant factions in WWE history. Since they arrived in WWE, they have certainly changed the game. It is going to be explosive tonight when the Wyatt family collides with the Shield at Elimination Chamber. And who will be the WWE World Heavyweight Champion in 42 days when we get to WrestleMania 30? We find out tonight when six superstars step inside the Elimination Chamber. Of course, joining us here on the Elimination Chamber kickoff, three superstars who have been involved in the Elimination Chamber match. Gentlemen, it is now prediction time. Who will be the WWE World Heavyweight Champion by the end of the night?
My prediction, Cesaro. He's been pushing hard. He's got the power. He's been looking good.
Man, I just have to go with Sheamus. I've had a lot of wars with Sheamus. And he's fresh, he's been home, he's been rehabbing, and he's looked as smooth as I've ever seen him.
Let's face it, I said it before, Cesaro, but you never know, Daniel Bryan could yes his way all the way to the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
We will find out in moments. We thank you for joining us here on Elimination Chamber kickoff. The experts will be back during the pay-per-view broadcast to break down all things Elimination Chamber. Ladies and gentlemen, the road to WrestleMania gets a little more clear in minutes, exclusively on pay-per-view with Elimination Chamber.